The following, it's hard. This one is better. The fuck's happening? Come on. What is happening? And it's again.
Thank you. Tomei outro dia. Na graça a Deus que eu tenho saúde. E é isso aí, cara. Tudo acontece por uma razão, né?
Isso aí, boa noite. Boa noite, fui. Punched me? What the fuck? Yeah. Oh, deuses. Sácate.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, so three more levels. And then I can mutate. Players first. Let's see if find some more.
Ah! Yeah. biggest multiplayer games ever, and all of us here play it all the time. We looked at what you guys are saying on Discord, Twitter, and forums, and came up with this list of 10 things PUBG players really hate. Think of this not as complaining, but more of an airing of grievances and constructive criticism. And real quick, before we get started, consider Discord.gg/gamerings will get you to our server where Jake, Tom, and I are hanging out. Falcon pops in from time to time to do some Q&A. There's a ton of channels to give us suggestions, talk about games, and make some friends. So think about popping in and saying hi. Starting off at number 10, we have hackers and cheaters. This is definitely something we can all agree on. Well, most of us, I'm sure the people that are doing the cheating, probably don't feel the same way that we do. And yeah, I know, cheating really sucks in any game.
Yeah. Comments. This guy's good, by the way. Died again.
Yeah.
Hey.
Yeah. world Zelda? Open world Metal Gear? What's next? Oh yeah. Fellow warriors, I'm Oh My Josh, and welcome aboard the Josh Patrol. Since the inception of Dynasty Warriors meeting the open world genre in its ninth and newest entry, many have been stumped on how exactly it will work. Well, thanks to the newest batch of juicy infos, you can sit back and relax, because I'll explain it all. So pull out your meat buns and let's jam. In Dynasty Warriors 9, the game takes place in Three Kingdoms era China, and is completely open world. Yes, that means one gigantic map that you can roam freely in without fear of loading screens. So as long as you have the time and curiosity, you have the freedom to explore its entirety. If you so desire, you can venture from one end of the continent to the other. Just as Mr. Minister Jordan says, Lu Bu can totally pursue you all over China. To start off, Omega Force has said that their main crossing
Thank you.
vice versa, but people are always talking about it. Are video games bad for you? Are video games good for you? Are you going to be influenced in a positive or negative manner because of video games? Well, what's up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, welcome to another Top 10. Today, we are going to go over 10 things that could actually happen to you physically and mentally if you quit video games. This is going to be a very, very interesting list video. Drop a like on the video. Make sure to turn on notifications. As always, click the little bell on mobile or desktop. Check the box. Yeah.
Thank you. you're not actually using them. I've caught myself having to add nails and stuff to my desk just to hang them where they're out of the way. Sure, headsets are great inventions, and they're pretty much essential for performing well in fast-paced games, specifically shooters. But when you're not using them, they can be a pain in the butt to actually store. And have you ever seen those banana ears? Those can actually serve as a headset stand. Pick yourself up a banana holder. That's right, I said a banana holder. And you will never have to worry about storing your headset again. This is something that is just overlooked. Plain and simple, number 9. Set your TV to gaming mode. Many modern TVs look awesome with HD video games, but did you know that most of these modern TVs actually have settings specific for gaming? If you go digging into your TV settings, most of them all have a game mode or a video game mode, which you...
Yeah.